Hi, I'm Domenico Di Clemente, the executive pastry chef of Four Seasons Hotel Florence, and I'm today in Rimini at SIGE as a maestro pasticcere italiano. I took the challenge to compete to the selection for the team for the Coupe du Monde de la Pâtisserie on the 2019, and I took the challenge for the sculpture in ice carving, and I will be grateful also to the Four Seasons Hotel Florence to dedicate and to give me the opportunity to spend time to prepare for this competition.